the hell is going on? Hello everyone and welcome back to a new part of Sekiro. Well, last part, I must say, it didn't go as I planned. We are going back to this gate. I don't know if this area was too difficult for us, or like we were under-leveled, but we're gonna continue a little bit on this way to just go through this area a bit more. Hi, chicken. And wow, I have been struggling a lot with this combat style recently. Since I did come from a Bloodbourne playthrough, and I have a big habit of just dodging the attacks instead of parrying, so my goal today is only like practice the parry. And we'll see. Did I found a short? Oh. My god! I kind of wanna avoid these people. Hug wall. Can I jump? Huh. Ooh. Hmm. Can I go up here? I can. It's an NPC.
Care to purchase an offering?
An offering?
Indeed. I sell items to be offered to the dead so they might rest in peace. From the looks of you, I'd wager you know a thing or two about death. Go ahead, buy an offering.
Memorial mob. I don't have money, sir. Firecrackers. From across the southern seas can be fitted into the shinobi prosthetic to become prosthetic tool. Oh. Well, I am quite
where
poor.
You find the departed, you'll find the memorial mob. Just like the crows. Wherever your travels take you, make sure you bring some offerings with you.
I see, I see. Oh, there's the guy with the cannon. It seems like we can sneak up on that guy. But we'll see.
We'll see.
Oh, he can't see us though. Achoo! Wow! Is he watching? Black gunpowder. Black grains forming the base for gunpowder. Oh. This is very sneaky. Sneaky mode. I don't think we need to kill that dude. Risky, risky. Bird. Checkpoint. We're getting the checkpoint. How the frick will we get the checkpoint? What is that? No, before we're looking, we need to get to the checkpoint. I'm very nervous. Here, maybe. Oh. Got it. Okay, now we can explore. Okay. There's someone there. Oh, if he's mean, he's mean. He's not mean.
I know you. Yeah. You're that good Sir Shinobi, sir. Huh? Well, I haven't seen you since, well...
since I know you! Night. You're the looter.
You don't remember? I see. You don't remember.
I remember.
Listen, sir, you and I, we've met before.
I saw you
yesterday.
I was yesterday.
A thief back then. But those days are behind me. Now, I'm an upright and honest merchant. Only problem is, I'm broke. And being broke, I don't have anything to sell. So, good sir, would you mind lending me just a few coins to get my business going? I'll stock something useful just for you. You bet I will. And as a little bonus, I'll tell you all about that night. What do you think? Pretty good deal, right?
Do we have that? We need to kill a couple of dudes before we do that. What is this?
This man was from Hirata. I must pay my respects.
Lord Kuro.
Lady Emma, are there other Hirata survivors?
There are very few of us left.
Apologies. There's no end to those who seek the dragon's heritage. This was their fate. Because of those that pursued me. I didn't mean to involve them.
Oh. He's so young and he has so much responsibility. Sad. Let's go there. Oh, they burned animals? Pellets? It's okay, boy. Oh, Jesus.
I have to escape with that big bastard just tied up next to us. I'd rather not be gravely injured before the war. If the world is fire, those red eyes fear fire. That's what the Lord's proclamation says. Proclamations. Sure has a funny way of preparing for war.
I had to read it because it was so muffled from the scream of whatever that is. Oh no, he's gonna come loose. Maybe we should free him. Or not. Oh, he's mean. Oh no, he's mean. Cannot be deflected. There is no way to avoid taking serious damage once grabbed. God. But if one jumps or sprints away, grabs can be avoided. Some grabs can also be avoided with a well-timed step dodge. Okay. Oh God. This is something I should be good at. Dodging. Yeah, we need to kill those guys first. Before we trigger the beast. Oh shit.
Thank you.
jump. Okay, so when he grabs like that, you have to jump. I used both of them. Okay, probably has newer attacks. Attack me, dude! Okay, we can resurrect. We were so close. Goddamn. That was beautiful, he just swept me off of my feet. Actually trying to avoid teaching myself unseen aid. Okay. Avoid myself to get the habit of dodging, but here they want me. on! Come on, dude. My god. Red eyes. Those with red eyes are dangerous and filled with rage. Yeah, I can tell. I can tell. I know what to do with him now. I know what to do. Or this was just a lucky run. I think I just need to stay close. It's easier to dodge him. Oh no, there's a guy up here! This could be a problem, my dudes. That's why I get a bit nervous. There, I think. got it. Oh, we got another one. Shinobi medicine rank. A latent skill that increases the healing effect of recovery items. Medicinal knowledge is vital for a shinobi's survival. Receiving wounds in battle is inevitable. The only way to learn such techniques is to be gravely injured time and time again by worthy opponents. Oh. I have so much unnecessary stuff. That's not unnecessary. Maybe I should just save the pellets. There was a guy here, and he had a spear. Maybe we can sneak up on him. Nope, we can't. Amiibo balloon. I think I have everything now. Choo. I wonder. Wait. I thought it was something up here, but I don't know how to get there. Nightjar monocular. A bamboo tube used to see distant objects. While shinobi already have good vision, looking through this tube with one eye enables one to see even further. The nightjar ninja serves Ishin Ashina, guarding the rooftops of Ashina Castle. The sharp eyes on the lookout for any would-be trespassers. Not much escapes the eyes of a nightjar. So, are we equipping it? Probably they want us to use it. Cool. Oh. That's a big dude over there. It's funny how I said before this episode that I will practice parrying. Oh, gourd seed. And the only thing I've been doing is the dodging. It's funny. Maybe we should go back to Emma and get another healing gourd. Yeah, maybe we should go back. Let's go back. Emma, I have another one.
I saw...
Yes?
I saw you and Lord Kuro in a vision.
A vision?
Yes. Where is Lord Kuro right now?
He's being kept near the keep at Ashina Castle. The gate to the castle, however, is shut.
I see.
How is she not captured?
I'm just glad asking. You've come. Goodbye.
Goodbye. I'm gonna practice a little with my dude over here. Wow.
Oh, you may.
Training. Step dodge. No, I can do that very good. The Mikiri counter.
In that case, I stand as your opponent.
Yeah, this is the one I have trouble with. No?
Face me again. Excellent. I expected no less of you.
Oh, he's so kind. let's.
In that
do
case.
That. Oh. I'm so bad.
Yeah.
Again.
Oh. A satisfying match. Come back whenever you like. If you have techniques to try out, I'm at your disposal.
But I didn't get more gourd seeds. I'm healing gourds.
I'm glad. Goodbye.
Weird. Or maybe I should rest. I don't know. Yeah. Let's keep going, my friends, and yeah, I'm gonna wait a little bit with the memory, maybe in the next part. Because they did say, can I avoid these dudes? I don't think I can. Oh, he kicked me! He freaking kicked me! Wait, I'm gonna practice on this guy. If I die, I die. No. Okay. He saw me. There are so many people. We are not supposed to go that way. I'm pretty sure. I am going to take away the pellets. I will save them. For another time. How in the hell will I do this? Is he coming here? Wow, he's literally coming here. Hey, hello. That's a big dude. Oof. One. Is that a chicken? Two. He seems like he has a gun. Samurai's got a gun. Good job. Everyone at the same time. I'm panicking. Who you? No way, he has a big sword too. Big sword. Don't like it. Big sword. Don't like it. I really do wonder how I should do this. I think the most important part is to get rid of the lady with the over there and that guy. From that. I'm panicking. Money are there? There's him. Oh. I want him to only be him and me. No gun. Ass. I will kill you. Let me kill him first. Chickening out so much because there's two of them and I can't focus. He's so motivated. I'm worried the other guy will come around the corner there. I'm a bit worried how I should eliminate everyone. So these guys, she will see me though. Oh. So we can do this. I think I did it wrong. Will he always stand like that? Will he turn around? I think he always will stand like that. No. So, that guy over there, he will see me if I take this way, and he will start shooting, and then she starts alerting, and all of these guys will come at me, and these guys. But I feel like I don't have a choice. Don't really have a choice in that. Our house. I guess we just need to be fast. I don't know who saw me. Okay, that dude. Nope! I'm not here. It's just... Calm down, people. Calm the fuck down. Why am I like this? Oh yeah, we can actually take someone down because I think someone is walking down the stairs here.
I think so. Yeah, this dude.
Oh, he doesn't go further than that. He's so agitated. Go back to your post. Yeah, it feels like something is up. I'm overanalyzing stuff so much. Myself to kill you. Turn around.
Hmm.
I just want to have an honest fight with the big guy. That's all I'm asking. Oh, he just stands there now. There. I think that's all of them. Why is my men not here? Oh, he's just pacing back and forth. Great. Pacing back and forth. Well, this is where I fuck up people. Okay, I need a pellet. I need a pellet. I'm panicking. No, don't take it away from me. Stupid. Died. That was the best round yet. can't really tell when he's doing that. There. Shut up. Big guy. He's pissed. That was funny. This has probably been the most, like, you need to be patient type of games that I have ever played. I must have a death blow on that dude. I must. And I think I can get it now. Yeah, this guy will come back. And he's the last one. And then we can go back and kill the general. Hopefully. Oh no, there's a guy down there too, I think. He's definitely down there. Let's see. He is not. Okay. hurry, 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 hurry. That's the Mikiri one that I can't really get. Dodging too much. He's pushed me into the corner. Maybe I'll do it this way first. Doesn't really matter. To be honest. Hiding. Well, that was stupid. He was notified, like, here I am. I'm here. And the big guy is checking. Oh. I don't know how to do this. I don't know. Like, you could probably avoid that dude, right? But I feel like he has something good that I want. That I want. I want. Ska han stå där nu, eller? I mean, he's just gonna stand there. That is unfair. Can't he, like, go back? Well, this was a very bad scenario. If he's just gonna stand there. Ooh. Could get a good death blow on him. There. But I have two more to worry about. Ugh. Go back to your position, my man, my dude. Around and round and... Oh, that dude is still here. Oh, the general is not moving. He's in a perfect position. God, that's annoying. Maybe we could distract him. I don't know. You're an ass. Him. Maybe you are supposed to throw it at him. Well, he did change his position now. I didn't mean for that to happen, okay? Okay, now he's in a perfect position. This is fun. Sneaking with Jackie, yes. Oh. Or not. Thank you. understanding, so like it is a risk. Not you too. I can't do two guys at the same time, my friends. I forgot about him. How do I do this? Where is he? Where are they? Okay, maybe I can take him now. Scary. He's so scary. Did it! Oh! Be a coward, be a coward. I knew it. I knew it. See, friends? This is why you should be a coward. It is okay. Hug wall. It's okay to be a coward. Oh, divine confetti. Oh, cute. Read. Temple posting. Turn back if you value your life. You can't behead the headless. Our sword and pikes did nothing. Huh? Is there a checkpoint here? God damn. Where am I going? Where am I going? Oh. No way. They want us to do that? Oh. Scary. Don't misclick, don't misclick. Gashin's sugar. The High Senpo priest gave this candy to a band of short but adept assassins. Suppresses sound and presence for a time, making the user harder to detect. Bite the candy. Yeah. Cool. Are we jumping down there? Oh, I'm scared. I'm scared. Whatever we are coming into. I don't have healing gourd. Why it became so quiet? Oh, this is scary. This is so scary. Should I be worried? Huh? Oh. It's a lizard. Feeling that we're gonna need those sugars. Divine grass. Oh, that was just a shortcut? Shortcut? I'm going this way. No, I am not going that way. I'm going this way. Oh, you're under the bridge. Under the bridge? Oh, there's a checkpoint. Stop. I think we can enhance. Yay. Lose prayer beads strung together in offering to a sculptor's idol increases maximum vitality and posture. A prayer bead necklace befits the strong, the ferocity of Ashina's army in renowned throughout the nation. Its generals are especially talented, every one of them accomplished in the Ashina sword style. Purchase. kind of like the axe. Kind of like it. Huh? What is going on? What is going on? Wee. It doesn't feel safe to just... Mid-air grappling hook, XL2. Oh, yeah, I kind of figured that out. I guess. It is risky, though. What the hell is going on? It was a snake. It was a snake.
It was a snake.
How? I'm just asking how. I don't have any more questions than that. Okay, maybe we're not supposed to fight it. Maybe we're just supposed to, like, escape. I'm gonna do this fast. No freaking way. We're supposed to fight it. Can you smell me? Well, at least it's not a spider. That's the... Okay, we're leaving. We're leaving. We're leaving. We're leaving. My god, my god, my god, my god. How? Please. I'm not a fan. Okay. What am I doing now? Am I running into that thing? There's nothing to run to. going. Panicking so much. Let's go back to my friends. The sculpture and everything. We have done a lot today.